Sometimes in the morning I am petrified and can't move awake, but cannot open my eyes. And the wind is crashing down on my lungs. I know I can't breathe and hope someone will save me this time. Like the sick and the dying.